we got news for you. Look at what you're watching. It's EETV, and surprise, it's live from here in East Elgin. That's right, go Eagles. Let's see what's up at our school. But only for a couple minutes, and then you gotta get back to well.
Hello, Eagles. Today is Monday, February 12th. I'm Carter.
And I'm Hayden. Here are your morning announcements.
All GABA members, remember to come to the lunch meeting today if you are wanting to help with wrestling and hockey this week. Again, that's a GABA meeting in room 318 at 11:30.
Student picture retake day is this Thursday, February 15th. If you are new to the school or need a picture retake for your student card, please go down to the CAF when announcements are made.
And now over to Mackenzie, who has a Best Buddies announcement.
Hey buddies, this week on Wednesday is our Best Buddies Valentine's Day party. And you'll be admitted for Block E, so third period. And if you're not able to come, please let us know in the Google Classroom or go see Miss Dempsey. We're really excited for this event, so we hope to all see you there. Now back inside.
Thank you, Mackenzie. Today is the last day to make a course change. You must request a guidance appointment by 3 p.m. today if you are hoping to change a course. Students will have one appointment to make a course change.
Attention any students in grade 10 who are interested in attending a free leadership conference in May. This event will be held at the University of Gulf Ridgetown campus. If you are in grade 10 and looking for a leadership opportunity, please come to guidance to see Mrs. Holdenby to find out how to sign up.
And now we're heading over to Lena with today's CAF special.
Good morning, Eagles. Excellent lineup for their ass. Grilled cheese sandwich now back to the desk.
That's all your announcements, Eagles. Have a great day, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Listen.